Hello children, how are you? I hope you are fine and well at your home. Let's begin e-learning class with your Aarti teacher. Standard 4th, subject social science and our topic is the verb we do. Dear children, before this session, we have learnt about different types of verb and importance of verb. Children, see given picture. Milkha Singh, runner, and Mary Kom. Do you know about Milkha Singh and Mary Kom? Yes or no? I hope you have seen movie Milkha Singh and Mary Kom. See this question. Name any four persons who have achieved their dreams despite all odds, like Milkha Singh and Mary Kom. Now children, you have a video of Mary Kom. See carefully. Mary Kom was born in very small village in Manipur, and her parents was very poor. Mary Kom took a keen interest in games and athletics. Mary Kom wanted to become a boxer, but Mary Kom also faced many hurdles and gender bias, means gender inequality. But she kept her boxing hidden. At a young girl, being a boxer, she faced many hurdles. People used to say that boxing is for men and not for women, and I thought we'll show them. Just at the age of 15, she left her hometown to study at the sports academy in Imphal. In just 2 weeks, she had learnt all basic about boxing. She would often practice till late night. She proved everyone wrong and won the best boxer in Manipur state Women Boxing Championship in 2000. She got many national and international medals, and she became the first Indian woman who get bronze medal in 2012 in Summer Olympics in London. And she also get Padma Bhushan and Padma Vibhushan Award by Government of India. So children, you have seen hard work, dedication and passion definitely gives success in life. So you also work hard to get success. Okay? So children, in this way we can say all work is equal. Okay? No work is for girls or boys, or no work is big and small. So work hard and get success in your life and achieve your goal. We will meet in next class with new videos and new information about the work we do. Bye, have a nice day.